talking to strangers. A stranger, like you. And talking like, well, like this. Like these. Listen. A stranger you thought you knew.
Now, we have to talk, Derek. We have to talk. I have something to say. I'm not twins. You're not shagging two twins. Both of the identical twins that you are shagging are me. Yeah, I invented another me when you started losing interest. Helen, with the red hair and the unusual musical taste. Yes, she's just me, full of Malibu and a wig. Oh, look, if you don't believe me. Oh, I love Mick Hucknall. Well, you know, I'm amazed you didn't realise either. Yeah, we're neither of us blameless in all of this, Derek. Yes, I'm deceiving you by being twins, but you're two-timing both of me. At least I like you. You're not really into either of me. You were only interested because I'm twins. You were taking days to return my calls. Suddenly I'm twins. You can't get enough. You've been unfaithful. And I'm seeing twice as much of you as I'd like. And I'm really, really run down. And you know what? The stress, Derek, of seeing you twice every night is, for some reason I really don't understand, giving me nosebleeds. Governor, have you got a pack of napkins?
Meet a mum. And a son.
Birmingham didn't want us. Manchester didn't want us. Bath took ages and then didn't want us. Hull are BCC. Liverpool are CBA. Derby are DDD. But then they are Derby. Philip will never get CBA. Will you, Philip? I mean, we've struggled with the maths. We've struggled with English too, but the maths... We don't have a maths break. Why we're taking maths, I don't know. The teacher said he's a C and that's if he tries. Which he won't. Will you, Philip? It's the father, of course. It's the father in Anguilla with the old business and the new wife, the child bride.
Philip's going to take over the business. He'll need maths,
he said. He piped up safely from Anguilla on the phone. Take over the business? Have you met your son? Right, so have you got any interest in him coming to live with you? Preparing the meals, washing the clothes, listening to the factory music through the floorboards? You don't actually want him, do you? You don't actually want him with you? Does he, Philip? Oh, but advise, oh, patriarch on the A-levels. Maths! Great idea! So now it's £95 per hour plus the £5 Oyster card twice a week for the tutor and he just sits there. Don't you, Philip? Don't you, Philip? Doesn't make a shred of difference. Only happy when he's on the Xbox or at the Nando's. Not interested in the future. And I do say, look, you're putting on the weight. You do put it on when you're a teenager, but it's 17 now and the spots are still there and I know it's gross and you won't talk to me about girls, but you will care, Philip, you will. And it'll be, oh, Mum, now I'm fat and they're not interested. And don't think your father will be there to care. He's got Joe now, 28, PA, with a 26-inch waist and the tortoiseshell highlights. Please. And don't think women like that just throw themselves at all men, because actually, Philip, you'll learn it's about money. The father, you see, paints it as a love match.
Oh, look at us in Anguilla with our true love bullshit. She makes the most fabulous gnocchi and sucks me off under my desk.
Sorry, Philip, but she does. She's in it for the cash. And it'll last another 18 months, but his son, Philip, who loves him and needs him, is here on the Xbox failing the A-levels. Bugger Oxford. We were counting on Birmingham, and Birmingham didn't want us. Did they, Philip? Did they, Philip? Philip.
You have 7 new messages.
A stranger you've just met. A missed call.
Hello, Ronan? Hi. How are you? Oh, sorry. That's voicemail, I think. I thought it was you. Yes, voicemail. Ha ha, I should use the little grey cells. So, I'm calling to just say hi because I was going to text and then I thought, hey, no, I'll ring him. Or, oh, hey, yes, I'll ring him. Because it's overwhelming, isn't it? It's like whether to WhatsApp or face message or there's so many ways to... But anyway, I just thought, let's ring and be adults, you know. I don't mean to... not to sound like a mum, you know, like, be an adult. Grow up, tidy your room, get off the auto game. What's it called, that auto trader, that game that everyone plays on the Xbox thing? The grand auto. Stealing things. What was auto trader? It was a magazine where you sold all your old shit, wasn't it? It was like loot. And it was so funny, because it was like, here for sale on page 5 is a yellow Audi, but then on page 64 it was like a woman selling some old vests. But speaking of vests, you looked very fit without your clothes. That came out a bit weird. Why am I talking about loot or vests? I mean, you look nice. And when we had sex, I was thinking that you look nice. And I was thinking that for most of the time. So thanks. I mean, Christ. I don't mean to thank you. But hey, you know, we're adults. So yes, fine. Why not? To thank you for the sex. And you are welcome to it from me. Hello? I dropped the phone. Is this recording? Shit. Hello? Okay, we've restarted. I think... Okay, hi. Hi, it's me. I rang to say thanks for the sex and you're welcome to it from me. Hello? Shit. Hello? Hello?
No sudden movements.
Getting some ink.
It doesn't help if you whine, Claire. It's not going to make it any less painful.
Painful, yeah. Permanent ink.
It's quite irritating, that noise. Could you just...
Hi. Yeah, just finishing, Claire. Have a fit for the tattoo book there. I also love making individual suggestions. Claire had her anniversary trip to Miss Saigon, so she went for the helicopter on the old bum cheek. Didn't you, Claire? Romantic, I suppose. What with the way technology develops, I did wonder if in 5 years anyone would know what a helicopter was, so it might be a bit like having a Viking sailboat tattooed on her ass, but she went with it. The book's in sections, so cartoon symbols, flora, fauna, foreign, geometric, sexy and miscellaneous. Don't know what you want. Maybe text, maybe some text. Je ne regrette rien, that's a nice one. I couldn't have that, because I do. About 70%. I'd be ashamed to get it and then regret it. Just keep breathing, Claire. I'm doing the rotator blades. Might have to cross over to the right cheek, actually. The scale's getting a bit skewed. I think it'll look better bigger, actually, I think. If I was you, I would avoid rodents, devils, and thin women. Although they'd always come out a bit weird from me. This is a tricky one, actually, Claire. No, not that used to machinery. How many feet does a helicopter have? Oh, no, I don't mean feet. Legs. No, don't worry. No, it's looking good, Claire. It's just a bit confusing. I'm not an engineer. Hey, you see that biro? Could you just sketch a helicopter for me?
An audience of strangers.
Shit, I'm sorry. Oh! Pillar came at me out of nowhere. Hi. Hey, everyone. Malise, I'm here. Hi there. Sorry, I'm late. But we've got 5 minutes, right? That's all we need, right? We better crack on then. You give me an A.
This is my A.
Excuse me.
Give me an A. That's better. There we go. Come to Mummy. That's perfect. Bang on. Thanks. Sorry I missed the dresser. I was in Reykjavik. Have you ever played the Reykjavik Concert Hall? Yeah, it was great, isn't it? I wasn't there. I was at the Yellow Room. It's a club. It's fantastic. Quite wild. Not. It wasn't that wild. I look worse than I feel, okay? I'm fine. What? Sorry, are you hungover as well? We've done that. We've tuned, look. That's the same. Why are you shaking your head? I think you're mad. Oh, you're right. You're right, that is better. Thank you. Perfect. What? That is not sharp. I can't even hear it anymore. That sounds nice. Lovely. Thanks, Emily. Emily, I don't know what your problem is with me. You're doing this just to wind me up. It's fine. Yeah, look. I am ready, Emily.
Can you just please stop hitting on the notes? My flute is in tune. Goodness me.
She's a funny fish. She is a very funny fish. You're a funny fish.
Emily!
You are welcome to it from me. And you are welcome to it from... Hello? Okay, hi. Hi, it's me. I rang to say thanks for the sex and...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.